You don't understand. You don't ever hear what I'm trying to say to you. It's always a one-way conversation. First, you come at me, and you complain about all the things you think I'm not doing. And you do it to make me angry. Because you think that by making me angry, that's gonna somehow make me work harder for the things that I want in my life? Well, you're wrong. I'm sorry, but you're so wrong. That's no way to help me move forward. It's not. Why can't you ever just be my friend and support me by giving me encouragement? Do you have any idea how impossible what I'm going after already is? Do you? It's so damn hard. And I could really use some kindness. Just some. I mean, you're my father. Look, all I'm asking is that you stop trying to be so freaking strategy-oriented with me. And instead work with me. Hell, give me some solid advice if you have any. Because coming down on me, it don't help. And I'm not asking you to spoon-feed me. I'm not. Just to be there for me. In the way that I need you to be. Well, there you have it.